Dutch Open. And zij is de nummer 5 van de plaatsinglijst. Please welcome from Scotland, Kirsty Gilmour. The umpire for this final from Switzerland, Peter Messels. And the server judge from Mauritius, Yassan Sabali, and the line judges. Deze twee dames ontmoeten elkaar heel erg weinig. Allereerst de Duitse is de nummer 29 van de wereld, de nummer 3 hier geplaatst. En in de kwartfinale rekenen ze onder andere af met een voormalig Dutch Open kampioen, Linda Tajiri. En in de halve finale won ze met 21-10 en 22-20 van de Deense, Line Kjetveld. Dames en heren, ik heb het over de Duitse Karin Schnaase! De nummer 5 geplaatst hier in Almere. Zij is de nummer 26 van de wereld. En zij moest behoorlijk diep gaan hoor, tijdens dit kampioenschap hier in Almere. Dat was onder andere al in de kwartfinale toen ze 3 gamejes spelen. En ook gisteren in de halve finale waren er 3 gamejes tegen Huyang Chi. We hebben het over de Schotse Kirsty Gilmour. Het is absoluut sterk te wisselen tussen deze twee dames, want in de head-to-head is het steeds winst om en om. En dat betekent dat zij tot nu toe 4 partijen tegen elkaar gespeeld hebben en allebei hebben ze er 2 gewonnen. Dames en heren, veel plezier! This is the final of the Women's Singles!
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Kirsty Gilmour, Scotland. And on my left, Karin Schnaase, Germany. Kirsty Gilmour to serve, love all, play. Service over. One. Love. Service over, one, all. Yes. Service over. 2-1. Fault. Service over. 2-2. Service over. 3-2. Service over. 3-4. Service over. 5-4. Service over. 5-6. Service over. 7-5. Service over. 6-7. Service over. 8-6. Service over. 7-8. Service over. 9-7. Service over, 8-9. Service over, 10-8. Kirsty, yes. Ten, eight. Service over. 9-10. Service over, 11-9, interval. Twenty seconds. Eleven, 9, play. Service over. 10-11. 11-11-11-all. Service over. 12-11. Change, please. Service over, 12-all. Yes. Yes. Service over. 13-all. Service over, 14-30. Fifteen-30. Sixteen-30. Seventeen-13. Service over. 14-17. Service over, 18-40. Service over. Fifteen-18. Service over. 19-15. Service over. 16-19. Service over. 20, game point, 16. Game. First game won by Kirsty Gilmour, 21-16. Twenty seconds. Second game, love all. Play. Same silver. One. Love. Seri Silva, one all. Two, one. Three, one. Seri Silva, two, three. Seri Silva, four, two. Five, two. Service over, 3-5. Service over, 6-3. Seri Silva, 4-6. Five, six. 6 all. Service over. 7-6. Service over. 7-7. Service over. 8-7. Seven. Service over. 8-9. Service over. 10-9. Level 9, interval. Service over. 10-9. 11. Service over, 12-10. Service over, 11-12. Service over, 13-11. Yes. Fourteen-11. Thank you. Fifteen-11. Sixteen-11. Change, please. Seventeen-11. Service over, 12-17. Karin. Service over. 18-12. 19-12. Service over, 13-19. Service over. 20. Match point 30. Fourth receiver. Game. Match won by Kirsty Gilmour, 21-16, 21-30.
Dames en heren, geef haar eerst een dagelijks applaus. De runner van 2015. Dank u wel, Karin Schnaase. De 2015 winner, representing Scotland, Kirsty tijdens de Yonex Dutch Open. Maar nog één keer hier in het topsportcentrum in Almere, in hun eigen achtertuin. Hier zijn de Pris Dance Studio Meiden!
Kirsty, congratulations. It wasn't vintage. There was a few mistakes. Karin, I think, was carrying an injury. But a win is a win, and there's 5,000 points in the bag towards Rio.
Yes, definitely. That's the important part, and it feels really good to just get them under my belt. Like you say, it wasn't a classic Gilmour Schnaase battle. But there was a little bit of drift that both of us, I think. Karin just cut us, she had about 4 or 5 out in the end, and I was struggling at the first set, so that came into play a little bit. But like you say, I think we were both maybe a little bit nervous. It meant a lot to both of us, I know, this game.
There was even a little bit of comedy at the beginning of the second set. You thought that one was won, and Karin turned away, and it just happened to hit her racket.
She thought it was won too. She thought it was lost too. You can't get mad with those ones. You don't practice those ones. That's just absolute luck of the Irish for her, not for me.
I think Karin, she injured herself yesterday, actually in the celebration when she won. I think that's what happened. But lesser people probably wouldn't have turned up today. But I think, you know, she wanted to come and she wanted to give something here. And she did.
Oh yeah, you're always up for a good game against Karin. We know each other so well. I think that's maybe the fifth time we've played each other. Although she didn't know that it was me the first time we played each other. We played each other in Bulgaria about 2009 or 10, when I was but a sprog.
Yeah.
And she had no idea that we'd even played then. So that's quite funny. Really nice to get this one in the bag.
Yeah, so it's done and dusted, as you've explained. It's progression. Challenge win, Grand Prix win, and the confidence is back, let's say.
Yeah, it's really nice, you know, because you go through a period of playing Super Series. You really want to try yourself out at that level, and then you have to go back to basics, you know, start winning games again, because you need that confidence. Like going and playing Super Series, you know, turning up first round, having to stay there for another week, go on to the next one. It's really like mentally draining more than anything. These are nice stepping stones, and hoping it's, like you say, progression.
And things are working out well with Chris there in the corner?
Yeah, really well. You know, a lot of the things we're working on are just making me more of a senior player, and taking away the crazy junior shots that just don't fit in with the game now, because the game is progressing so quickly, and I just really need to keep up with the pace that it's going at.
Another nice trophy in the cabinet. I'm not sure. Can you bring that home?
I can barely lift it, never mind get it in my bag. There's no way KLM are going to let that on the plane. I don't think I get to keep it.
All right, okay, Kirsty, listen, great to see you again. Great to see you winning again at such a high level, and a big few weeks coming up, I know. So good luck over the next few weeks. Well done.
Thank you. I hope it continues.
Well done.